I had a great American friend, Harry Harrison. Harry was marvellous. Harry, just to sketch you in with Harry's background, Harry came from a very poor American family in New York, and he was a cartoonist for a science fiction magazine. But then he decided he would write a novel. He wrote a novel called Deathworld, and he offered it to the editor of Astounding. And in those days, Astounding was the prince of the magazines, edited by a man learned in science called John W. Campbell. John W. Campbell bought Deathworld, paid Harry for it, and Harry took the money to a travel agent. And he and his wife and the children came over to England to start a new life. And Harry and I became very close, because we had the same kind of difficulties with life, you appreciate.